going on, you guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be playing some Roblox. We're going to be playing Shark Bite with the new update, Shark Week and stuff. It's a pretty cool game. Been playing it for a while. Longer than I've been playing Fortnite. I like it. My two favorite games are Adopt Me and Shark Bite. So we'll be having to some Shark Bite. Make sure to drop a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, tell your friends about the channel, and comment what you guys think on doing Roblox videos. Like right now I'm not really allowed to play Fortnite because I had to do a lot of summer work and do Roblox, so yeah. But comment down below if you guys have any other Roblox games or if you enjoy watching me play Roblox, any of that. Hop into a Shark Bite. Oh, nice hair here. This is what I got. So I just bought the new research boot. All this stuff. At least the first three things in this. And zero sharks, except for the basic one. And then a 45 sharks because I spent it all on. A flipper, the rubber ducky. I don't know why I spent it on that. I guess because I like placing it and stuff. Yeah, I don't know. I like doing that. And they bought flippers. And I also bought the new boot. So yeah. Shark. Quite a few survivors. That's two sharks. Bonus round, double shark. Get sent by that to a lobby person. Jeez Louise. Come on, let's finish this already. One more survivor. Shark, you can easily win. Just find them. Come on, sharks. Two sharks at the end, you guys can't even find the last person. That's just sad. Guys, comment down on your Roblox username so maybe I could add you and get to play a little bit in a video. Yeah. But, anyways, let's dive right in, I guess. Find some Shark Bite. You guys might notice I don't talk really much in some of the videos, but that's because I'm so concentrated on what I'm trying to do. Yeah, this sucks to be able to get them. Kind of frustrating. Because now I want to hop into a round. Can't cut that good. I've probably gone through for at least a minute. Because I'm not getting that. I'm not proud of that at all. I want to spend my time, you know, doing a video. My dad was like, a quick 5-minute video. I'm like, why would I do 5-minute, like, a video? Like, honestly, who really wants to watch a 5-minute video? So, I'm probably stick with, like, the 10-minute stuff, but rather than 45 minutes an hour. Well, so, I have really good eyesight in games like this, like spying people. So, I'm just going to write kind of like I saw that. You can also have an air tank and be underwater. Yeah. I'm hoping, so tomorrow's my birthday. So if you guys didn't know, on Fortnite, Apple, and I play on mobile, like Fortnite shut down. Really, I mean I can play, but not till next update. I mean I'm gonna try to figure something out to do. I mean I did ask for a Switch for my birthday. If I were, I probably wouldn't hoard Fortnite because I would have to set it up and stuff and like get used to playing, but like I mean I might be poor like a little bit even when I'm back, so I would not be good. Like I've tried on my aunt's Switch since she has. So yeah, I'm kind of glitched like onto here, like I was in the round as a survivor. I was just on right here in the lobby, but like still as a survivor, like it was glitched or something. So then I still, I do this when like I don't see this one often, but like when I do, Like, I can never find the chest. Like, I don't know how you find it. Kind of if you guys know. It's a little easier to pick. Oh, like, I seriously have no idea. Okay, but is this person there? No. Oh, that's a little bit. No, I'm not going in the ducky boat. Why would I want to go in the ducky boat? Can I get a weapon here that I own as a harpoon? Because, like, I mean, most people... Oopsies. I don't know why I used to do that. Stupid. How do I find this chest? Oh, come on. So I've always just told you. I want to try to find that chest. I'm gonna buy some shark tooth. I'm gonna keep doing these videos. Mm-hmm. Well, there's some people still in. It's not fair. I wanna be in there. That's not for a bit. Please be me. Oh, you gotta be joking. People. So wait the whole lobby. I'm doing other people. Top right. Same person, guys. Come on, just join me. I'll take it. I'm joining this person's. I'm a member, if you guys are wondering. This guy joined the group. I forget what the group is called. So I'm a friend with me. I'm a member. I do not know why I'm saying that. I wonder if Kate is saying that. I think I should. The point is, because I should. Yeah, I don't think I should. Get me out of this cage. I hate being in the cage. I want to get in here. No! Yay! But so fast. We're just flying through. Oh, that's very nice. Swish, swish, we're flying. I want to get the maker shark. He's pretty cool. I'm hoping to get Robux for my birthday a little bit, or a Fortnite gift card. Honestly, I was really all I asked for was Fortnite gift cards. I didn't really think of Roblox. Person, run! So you can get eaten. Did one person get eaten or two? Oh, I am. I have really good aim in this. I have really good aim in all Roblox games. Let's go in and look at this kind of stuff. Oh shoot, yeah, I'm gonna move that one. Oh shoot, did I hit him? No, I don't think so. Ooh. Hit him, I think. I think I was right into him. Oh, poor person. This is gonna get destroyed. Feel bad for the people in the default birds. Just destroy the world. Oh shoot. Oh my god. This person's torturing us. Yes, just stop spitting, please. This is not real anymore. We don't see those feathers. What the hell is that? Flip us! I think you might know a lot. Smart. There we go. That's it. Yeah. Why are you out of why is the shark still going through that way? Get a nice move from this. Easy. Not this again, person. Get under control, please. Just had it. Keep it like that, buddy. Maybe start going at full speed. Just go. Oh, come on. Ooh, we got it. There's the hand. Right there. The doggy does absolutely nothing. That's hard to place. What is the bait bucket? I guess I get that. What is that doing? What's that bottom thing? The last thing I'm screen you guys can see. I'm seeing things. My name, guys, it's like not me. Why should join other people or have other people in my group? Should use the pirate tip for absolutely not. No, I'm right, people. Yay. I like this person. Oh, don't say that. Okay. Oh, you want to drive? I want to drive. It's in the back. Oh boy, I got a hammer in. Oh my. If you guys didn't know, since I have a big brain, hammerheads are better than normal great white tails and this. He specifically said don't touch anyone. And he won't stay away from us. Stay away from us. Fair enough. This person being nice and giving me driving license. Yeah, this is so good. Is this shark? I didn't do that. Run! Robot left. I'm so dead. I did not expect. I'm trying to make my skin. I love these feathers. Incorrect, I think it's just... Alright guys, I think we got this. I don't think it's just me. Yes. But this person's not that good. Definitely think there's one. Aha, sucker. Sucker. Aha, buddy. Take my buttons. Better check the bucket here. This is Duckerson and Duck... Duckerson Jr. Who named himself that? Titanic runs on me to the background of the video, right? Oh, I'm gonna be sorry. Not 20% chance. I better be it. Two sharks? Okay. 24% chance. I'm gonna be it. The 24% chance got me. Got me there. That struck me. Get me into this driver's seat, too. At this point, the driver's seat is now just the safest place. So, it's gonna be a video if I didn't, if we didn't do the Titanic and I wasn't driving. People, sit down. Relax and don't enjoy the ride. Even though that is sex. Sit back, relax. Everybody's on the bridge is not set back. No, don't release the rescue bridge. It's just stupid. Don't need to. That's just really stupid. What if I get the shark? No, they pick two sharks. I feel like one of the sharks isn't there. You know? One shark, like one shark, it's picking one, doesn't it? Maybe it is a shark. Honestly, what's the point of going inside the lifeboat? I don't know if I just get to drive this Titanic around a bit. Oh, no. Where's it? Yeah, I think we're fine. Yeah, I'm just gonna drive the Titanic around a bit in circles. Until I find the shark. You two seem very, very nice. It's my dad. Shark is out there. Why are the sharks out there? It's just out of here. Where the heck is the shark? I just don't want these people to get back on the boat because they already jumped off the boat and it's their fault. It's their fault. So I'm gonna get this off. It's not. Like that. The lights are so funny because I don't. So I just turned the Titanic horns, my fans. Come on the boat, people, if you can. This is the most boring Titanic I've ever done. Can I see a first person of these? Oh my god, how are I bet we could legit just run through the other bit, but I bet you could just break every other bit. Its durability is like all the way up, but its handling is pretty good. Oh, the Titanic sound. Oh, y'all left. Of course you should. That could have just been the worst shark I've ever seen. I earned 20 star teeth for doing nothing. Did you swap up with a gun? That'd be insane expensive. Crazy kind of monsters. I could probably fly down for the tax like this. Oh, I never shark. Ooh. I'm supposed to do one of these boots. I'm saying I don't care. I'm going to be there. I think somebody's going to be there. So is somebody be there. Sit down, relax, have a good trip. Research boat, that boat goes faster than the speedboat, which is kind of sad. This can't look so bad in the speedboat, though. It's so hard. Not going to charge. Don't do the thing. What's this one? This is the goodest boat. Guess the goodest is not really. Okay. This is the goodest boat. I'm not really using a research boat. I have the research for a long time, and it's very comparable to this box. Oh, is that any dandy research for it? No. Oh my god, my head just came off. Alright guys, we're going to end the video. Thanks for watching. See you on the next video. Bye.